Welcome to the channel and welcome to a new video. Today we're going to start off the video by installing some inner tubes and some tires. I picked these up quite cheaply online. I've got some Kenda 26 by 1.5 to 1.2 inner tubes, and I have some Continental Ridge Tour tires. 26 by 1.75s. I was looking for some Schwab marathons online and I came across these. I've used Continental before and I found them quite good, so I thought I'd give them a shot. What drove me to them, the deciding factor was the extra puncture protection, which in London, here in London, you kind of need for these roads, otherwise you end up with punctures left, right and center. Okay, so let's get on with the work. So there we have it, both wheels are finished with the new inner tubes and tires, already looking quite mean. So the next job is to wrap the bar tape.
Now it's time to replace the disc brake. That's it for this video. If you do like this kind of video, remember to like, comment and subscribe. Join me in part 4, where I'll be installing the rear pannier rack.